got some silky sallow skin to the blood.
When people are looking to you, you need to be ready. Toss your shape to the best, and put your best face forward. Gillette, the best that I can get.
Life could be a struggle when you can't do that. Fortunately, oxygen unlocks in 2 minutes and makes you breathe better for up to 10 hours. Help breathe the best with Ultravine. New Ultravine Natural Daily Nose Wash. Wash your nose daily to reduce the risk of disease.
Thank you. Thank you.
force him back. Force him to kick up the kick.
Opposition to put balls into the box.
because in general play and only with one coach for sure, he looks fairly comfortable. So at least he's not concentrated.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
the stadium waiting the referee's whistle for a foul on the goalkeeper, but it was. That's a chance.
14 minutes to go.
Positive.
I'm going to make a substitution. You've got a chance to make a really good one. A couple of things, they're tired, and they're obviously going to have to run those holidays. Make us leave a little bit longer.
It is a penalty to Moldova with 10 minutes to go. Newcastle a year ago tonight.
Again, McLean's just stone, he gives the ball away.
He gets back into an area, he's helped Patterson. They've worked in pairs at times, the defenders with the ball back, and they've worked very, very well. It's been a success tonight.
Opportunity.
So watching it.
Season gets underway. That's the what people see, and what is going to actually make you this guy's go through the wall, but the boys in the studio are like,
yes, obviously, maybe he wants to play. Maybe the chance in the first half at Craig Gordon, maybe save from, but you know, Scotland, you get the feeling. First time I see this, the first time I'm on the team, you think as if Scotland really wanted to go and score 4 or 5 goals in front of the goal. I'm not feeling with a little the decision with the offsides a few times, but it was a comfortable performance for Scotland, and one that would please Steve Clarke, because when we go back to last month, the failure of his performance wasn't great, most of the result, but tonight it was.
The Roxy TV Music app. Stream music videos. Excellent. to improve rushing. The end of that changing everything.
Don't like the heavy scent of air fresheners? Don't need to eliminate malodors at home. Try new Febreze 0% spray. No heavy perfumes, no gas, and an easy refill system. It truly eliminates odors, leaving just a light, fresh scent. And for persistent odors, try new 0% Revolution perfume. Continuously eliminate odors without heavy perfumes. And enjoy light freshness for up to 90 days. New Febreze 0% for light scents. Approved by the allergist doctors of ARC again.
Well, Scotland need an all 3 points. They got it. That is their seventh win in 2021. They've dropped most. They have everyone in a calendar year. Nathan Patterson getting them going in a game that meant so much in terms of a World Cup playoff place. Che Adams making it comfortable. The penalty though, Craig Gordon standing strong, Kieran Tierney with an awesome challenge.
I think we work at winning down to the capital connects with his last four games. They're worrying about where the goals are going to come from. Garton Hanley has been excellent for us as well, and I think McTominay's been a big part of that. So I think it shows you how far we've come, that we're not shouting from the rooftops that we've made the playoffs. No, I'm not up here yet because we've not won the
playoffs yet.
There was an expectation, the players might reach that. It was a comfortable 90 minutes for them. I know that when you're looking at the penalty, Craig Gordon, you know, makes a really good save, but even I just felt that there was so much control in that game that we really, if we put our foot down, we could have, you know, got 4 or 5 and made it even easier, but it was such a comfortable performance. I wouldn't say it was enjoyable because it wasn't all instant, but it was one where we enjoyed just seeing the control that Scotland have and the end of the first switch and going, you know, putting buttons and poor finishing as well. You have to say it could have been so much better for Scotland.
Yeah, poor finishing certainly not the case with the opening goal. We looked at that time, but there was a couple of times where Nathan Patterson and John McGinn really played well. Some really nice stuff down the right-hand side, and this session was really good.
Alongside John McGinn, and you can see the great first touch, that's what makes the goal, that it opens the front door, this touch here just to take it away, and then it allows him not to break strong, to just strike through the ball, it's a beautiful struck goal, and it's a beautiful struck strike, and a fantastic goal from Scotland's point of view, but you know, as James says, you thought it was we're not going to get, let's go and get 3, 4, 5 maybe, but if it wasn't to be, but it's just comfortable points that you'll probably see for Scotland on the world, that's for sure.
Yeah, and it's something, you know, a lot of people can really down here and they're probably like, I'm nervous, and that's because there has been so much heartache through the years. And like you said, James, it was almost like there's a resilience to this, the understanding.
Yeah, because you look at that over the last 1.5, 2 years, the safe again and the feeling that they all had, the belief that they've managed to create, that they support, they all have to be supporting, they have to believe that we can win the game, that we can get to the playoffs, and then when we get there, that we can go and do well. So, Steve Clark spoke about it midweek before the game and says, if the team now
He's able to come losing possessions, maybe into draws, and come drawing possessions out of wins because of the resilience, the character, the squad, the togetherness. And I think, you know, that's why he doesn't make a lot of changes. He doesn't introduce a lot of first players because he's got a Newcastle squad. And all the jobs, they're so together. It's a habit, and like Chris said, that's as comfortable a performance as we've seen from Scotland against the team. That, yes, normally there is a slip-up or a nervousness, but it wasn't there to meet at all. It was just a confidence that we were going on the game. But not how we do it. We were going on the game, we would control it, and that's what we've done. So credit to Steve Parker and all the players involved.
Pretty much sealed it, albeit there was that nervy moment later on. But again, lovely interception in the
right-hand side for the Western Championship. Just to take that next touch and put up again, and you can see as soon as he drives on me, you can see once he's had that ball, so that's not a touch, so just on the bottom there, she happens. The good thing about this one is a one touch bench, you know, a lot of times tonight was maybe overflipping the end of the box, so you take that next touch. It's a one touch bench, you don't have any time to think about it, gets to the back of the net, fantastic game from Scotland's point of view, but once again, when Nathan Patterson down that right hand side, enjoying again the combination play, but then once you get any other conclusion, because a lot of times, you know, I've seen it with Scotland over, especially in the right back. I think sometimes you see them going, maybe in the extent that is, it's just a case of smashing across. Nathan Patterson that composed, you know, to pack out Shea Adams at the back post, easy tap in the end of it. But listen, when we missed a couple of chances, we've had a few, ruled it, or one thing like that by that time, ruled it closing. It's quite easy to take yourself out of this situation. And we touched on it at the top of the show, even if he does miss a turn, be a proper number 9, go back for more. And that's exactly what Shea Adams did tonight. And I thought, you know, all round, he's pretty decent tonight.
Yeah, he was assist, and a goal as well on the night for him. Let's hear from him speaking.
Nathan, good evening. He's just bugging me out. Okay, we get 3 points. We've done that. And he's like, it's a good team performance. That's a joy. Just seems to be, we started off well, and then we kind of fell off. Didn't keep up on the ball. We weren't running the second balls. Just need a bit of composure and then we've got lined up today. Obviously me and John lined up well, just went through and kept ahead and kept it going, so that's always fun. Then we said that if we got an early goal, we helped us settle into the game and then just try to get a second to kill off, and obviously done that in the second half as well.
You set up the second goal too, is it kind of team was that moment to get that goal?
Yeah, as I said, to get the second and kind of comes the game off. So obviously I had a good link up with me and John, and she was just there putting the net and Patrick gave us this.
Did you think it was a penalty?
I knew not to back, but I'm not so sure.
Your boot now in that injury, you're out with the Wiggins. Is it disappointing getting you out, you're building a bit of momentum now?
Yeah, obviously it's disappointing getting some match, but it's tough when you look, you can only get 2 bookings, but especially as a defender, but keep the head down, hopefully we can get a good result and then look forward to the playoffs.
To the playoff.
Yeah, obviously we've done well, we get there now, so hopefully we can go on and get the good results that we need and try and qualify for Qatar.
Has it been a strange week for you, going away in Spain and at club level, the manager leaves, and then here you can get your first international goal?
Yeah, it's just football. Things happen week by week, so usually take it in a stride, and I've done that my full career, and it's paid off.
Well done tonight.
Cheers, thank you.
Yes, he's not playing a lot of football. He's obviously, like he's said there, things happening back at his club, but he's come in for his third start, he scored his first international goal. What did you make of his performance as a whole, and how big a miss will he be in the minute?
Has added something to his Scotland game, and there's no doubt about it. But I think that the quality of possession down the right hand side, whether it's not equal to Andy Robertson on the right hand side, but there's similarities in terms of he'll get forward, he's got the composure and excitement, he'll get in the air to pick out players. It's not just a case of smashing the ball across. He understands the game of football, he understands when it's time to go forward, he understands when it's time to go and press, he understands when it's time to back off. He's an intelligent football player. He's only going to get better the more he plays, which is difficult, obviously, if he's captain.
player ahead of him at Rangers at this point in time. But he's an excellent young player, and we've seen the last few matches, the impact he has. He's now scored a goal, he's created opportunities, and he obviously assists for London Bricks the last time. He was assists here tonight, he also scores. So it's not as if he's just in the squad and he's playing. He's actually a big part of what's going on right now in Scotland. We all credit to him, because it can be difficult when you're not playing at club level, you come away and then, but it just shows you how fit mentally, physically they must be to come in and have the impact that he's had.
Yeah, and he had a big impact in the game as a whole. Second most touches in the game, only to Billy Gilmore, which, you know, for somebody playing wide on the right hand side, that, you know, you don't expect perhaps your wide players to get quite as many touches as those playing centrally, but you can see from the numbers. He's got there,
you know,
he's a big part in that one.
Yeah, and it's no surprise when you look at the movement, the double movement for his goal. You know, his first thought's back to go forward, but he realises there's nothing wrong, it's not a goal anymore, so he checks his run. So that's an intelligence, that's a desire to get involved. And the link-up play, you know, between Patterson and McGinn was excellent. And he has a player that wants to get forward, he wants to get involved. I love his interview, because it's like, you know, I've scored my first goal in Scotland, and I had an assist, and these things happen, you know, it's a huge week for him, it's a huge occasion. You know, he's scored a goal that's helped his country, more a playoff place. Just a holiday, isn't it? That's what I like about him, and that's why, you know, when he was introduced to the squad, it wasn't for his benefit, to go and learn. It was for the benefit of the squad to have a player like that come in. Billy Gilmore added to that as well. With that enthusiasm, that desire to get on the ball, to make things happen, to be part of it, to be the best player, that's why he's having an impact, because he's not just happy coming up and going, get out of the squad and it's great and get experience. He wants to get involved. You know, and is that actually after the game now? Is that absolutely brilliant? That's why you get the performances, because it doesn't faze him. He just wants to go and play, he wants to get involved, and it's having a huge impact, and he will have a massive future.
Sponsored by Bet365.
Another team. Oh, this lucky team. Always smile, even though she works with dummies about a day. And this is Alex. He teaches how to make it.
Have you met her? You know when you found the right job. Now you're free to find yours. Tattoo jobs. Jobs are our job. William Hill Bet Boost. We pay out on average £30 more on a £5 £10 up with favourites in most Premier League games last season compared to selected bookmakers. Approved by Archetype. The William Hill Rocker. You'll never have a lot. It's your playmate, William Hill.
Sing along with your favourite stars when you try the Roxy TV Music Cafe today. Available on Go TV. Stream music videos, music games, and karaoke. Try Roxy free today and play the free karaoke mic. Go to Roxy.tv.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that. Oh. Thank you. Thank you.